2K Sports presents the NBA Monday Night Basketball is coming right up. So don't even think about switching over to football. This is Kevin Harlan with Doris Burke, Steve Kerr, and Clark Kellogg. The Magic are looking to grab one here for the home fans in Orlando before heading out again. They're getting their first look of the season at the Warriors in this one.
And it's the one chance these fans will have to witness. Matchup all season long. The only time they meet in this building.
And now, presented by...
Boy, that's almost unfair. I mean, who else can you think of with the ability to explode to the rim like that?
Well, there aren't many of them out there, Clark. You're absolutely right. Steve, unbelievable.
Yeah, that's the reason the fans love watching this guy. He's one of the league's top athletes.
That was a nice replay. Brought to you by Sprite. Looking at the last game for the Golden State Warriors, it was a win against Indiana.
And they had such a balanced offensive approach in winning that game. You'd love to see a team that can get it done in so many different ways.
Yeah, it was really a rich and diverse attack. And why not? Every approach worked for them.
Golden State's gone 1-2 from long range in the first quarter. The Trey. And another three for Golden State.
He's going to take that shot every time if he has that much room to get it off.
And it's the Magic with the ball. They're moving on after the tough loss they took at the hands of the Nuggets.
And what stands out from that game, Clark, is that they let a lot of points slip through their fingers at the free throw line.
Yep, and I think some doubt started to creep in as well when they kept missing their foul shots. Guys seemed to tighten up and start alligator arming those things.
Here's Drake. Another three for Golden State.
Well, I think this is the start they want it. Come out and put some points up early. 3 of 4 so far.
All right, let's go over to the sideline with Doris Burke.
Yes, I caught up with Coach Lawrence Frank. He told me he looks forward to games like this, saying this is a team we're facing that really knows how to play and how to execute their offense. And certainly at our best, we can do the same thing. So for an old school guy like myself, it really makes the game enjoyable. It becomes a mental challenge as much as a physical one. A great point, guys. Back to you.
Thank you, Doris. It all sounds like a very solid plan given the shooters they have to contend with here, guys.
Yeah, he's aware of what their strength is, and he knows that they need to focus on stopping those guys.
Or at least limiting the damage they can do, Steve. Make it tough for them. Don't give them any easy opportunities, though. That, to me, might be a more realistic goal.
Another three for Golden State.
Well, they've really come out on fire with the killer instinct here, absolutely torching it from beyond the arc.
The Magic trailed by 7. Turkoglu kicks to Nicholson. Dishes it to Davis. Nice D from Bogut. The Warriors have gotten only one of their first 6 shots to fall today. Here's Trey. And another three for Golden State.
Good team effort here, and that's what's gotten them this double-digit lead.
You know, I tell you what, Steve, the way they come out here in the first quarter, they might blow them out of the water.
Thompson inside the line. And there are the Warriors now with another bucket.
Yeah, things could not be going much better for them so far, particularly offensively.
I'll say, I mean, you don't see too many first quarter leads this big.
And we're approaching about 3.5 minutes played in the first quarter. Back to Turkoglu. Will it go? No good. And Golden State will go the other way with it. Here's the monster. Last game, an incredible scoring display for him. And another three for Golden State.
Well, these threes are picking them apart. They go out for the last 5 shots to get them all time contested in all our threes.
Yeah, the defense just looks uninterested right now. They're not making the effort to challenge the shot.
to the paint. That is good.
That's how you exploit that defense. Take the ball right to the basket.
Warriors leading by 13. Launches it. Aflalo puts it in. Here's Orlando now. Turkoglu with it. Guarded now by Barnes. Outside, Davis. Right side, Davis. Out of bounds. Golden State takes possession.
Golden State.
Right now, let's bring up the 2K leaderboard and see the teams that really knew how to clog the passing lanes last season. The Warriors, number one.
Yeah, and because of that, Kevin, they were one of the best defenses last year as a team. I mean, they led the league in steals, and that's not an easy thing to do. I mean, that's hard work and concentration.
So a new group on the floor for Orlando. And then for Golden State, Tyler, he's checked in for Bogut. Landry comes in for Lee. And it's Charles Jenkins in for Klay Thompson. Nelson kicks to Redick. Nelson. Six on the shot clock. For 3 points, Harrington can't hit. And it's the Warriors taking it the other way. A minute 50 left in the first quarter. Off the mark with the little step back, Johnny. And now the fast break. Nelson with the ball. Vucevic. Shot is no good. Warriors leading by 16. Here's the monster. 24 Scott points for him.
Drake.
And good on the basket.
Huge advantage for them already.
And as well as they've played at both ends so far, this lead might continue.
And the foul on the monster. That's his first foul. So both teams making some changes here. They set the pick. The feet to Harkless. And it's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot. Going back to what you were saying, you can really tell they're focused in this game.
Yeah, you sometimes can see it. And you can even feel it when you're around the team, Kevin, when everybody is zeroed in and homed in on what they need to do. And oftentimes it results in very sharp, effective play.
And the Warriors making a change here. Forbes checked in. He's off on the second. Here's the monster. He's got 27. Takes the three. Kept alive. Here's Lee. Good.
David Lee.
And what I like watching, Kevin, with this guy is his ability to just chase down rebounds. I mean, he plays so hard, hustles from the opening tip till the final buzzer. And it really shows with his work on the offensive glass.
And I also really like his skill as a low post passer, guys. He sees the whole court and doesn't hesitate to pass up his own shot if he can get the ball to a teammate for a better look.
The Magic trailed by 20. Here's Harkless on the money with the shot from the left block. Here's the monster. There's 31 seconds left to play in the first. Takes three-pointers off the mark. For the three, gets it to go. The monster's got 30.
That's 9 straight points coming off 3 3-pointers. The defense just getting shelled.
Defensive Steve, foul. The threes are killing them. I think they've got to find a way to chase them off the three-point line.
His aggressiveness is getting the best of him here early on. That's 2 fouls already.
The Magic shooting their 3rd and 4th free throw shots of the night. Both teams will make substitutions. That one misses, so he goes 1 for 2. Let's the 3 fly. Rebound by the Magic. Now, here is Smith. With 2 seconds left. No good on that last second attempt there. And that's it for the first match.
Now in circulation, the latest SI.
Welcome back, everyone. A lopsided first quarter in the books already as we start this second quarter. And a very convincing performance here from the Warriors so far.
Boy, a ton of threes in that first quarter. This team really lighting it up, guys.
Yeah, it's been an onslaught from downtown.
Redick at the two and Ido Turkoglu at the three. Vucevic is out there with Al Harrington, and it's Nelson in at the one. So that's the lineup on the floor for the Magic. The dish to Tyler. Barnes tipped. Four on the clock. Golden State needs to get off a shot. Here's the monster. Puts up a three. Snatched up. A nice shot by Tyler. And the Warriors lead by 20.
And a really poor job boxing out there, guys. A momentary lapse in concentration, I think.
And let's now go to the sideline. We'll catch up here with Doris Burke. Doris?
Hey, Kevin. The monster in that last game against the Pacers was just a man on a mission. He finished with an incredible amount of points, and that scoring outburst set a new season high for him in what was a great exhibition on his part. What a show it was as he put up some really amazing numbers when it was all said and done. Even we marveled at his performance, Kevin.
Well, thank you, Doris. Clark, what a game he's had.
I loved it. I mean, passion, intensity, focus, right on top of things. These are the games when you know you're feeling it and flowing nicely.
And when you have that, when you know it's there, you've got to attack. And that's exactly what he did. He took advantage of the circumstances and really came through with a phenomenal performance.
Golden State moving the ball around. He dishes it to Jenkins. Over Redick. They get it again. Here's the monster, guarded by Nelson. Inside, here's Jenkins. Drops in the layup for two. Jenkins. Here's Drake. It's hauled in by the Magic.
Well, after that great first quarter from outside, he's cooled down here.
Down low. And Vesely gets it to go on the assist by Mo Harkless.
Now, they've got to offer more resistance inside. Just too many easy buckets in the paint.
Yeah, Steven, that's the top priority for any defense. You got to protect the paint.
And the pass to Biedrinch. Right up. Blocked. Here's the monster. Six to shoot. There's the triple. And the shot is good. The Monster's got 33.
He's really been the focus of their offensive game plan. And he's come through for his team as they've built this lead.
Kicks to Vesely. It's rebounded by Golden State. Lee's got three rebounds so far in the game.
Boy, they've been all over the glass. Big advantage in the rebound totals.
Yeah, that's really carried them in this one, guys. I mean, those one-and-dones have really set a nice tone and let them establish this lead.
Pass to Thompson. And now, in transition. And it's a follow. Here we go. The shot by Harkless, no good. The Warriors have gone 6-12 in the second quarter, right at the 50% mark from the field. Beyond the arc, another three for Golden State.
Boy, he's been so cool out there, composed, never rattled. I mean, a very steady contributor to the offense.
Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time getting the lid off the basket so far.
Pocket six. He feeds it to Vesely. Hunts it fine. Another miss by Orlando.
Well, they'll give him that shot. He doesn't have the most reliable jump shot in the world. We know that.
2 minutes. Less than 2 minutes remaining in the quarter.
1:58 left to play here in the half. Here's the monster. He's got 36. Here's Thompson. Aflalo puts it in. Aflalo's got three rebounds so far in the game. Here's Harkless. Thompson with the rebound. Here's Golden State. It's a 12-2 run here. Good pace. Pass to Forbes. Here's the monster. He kicks it to Thompson. Over Aflalo. Scooped up. From the arc. Can't get it to go.
Tell you what, things just aren't bouncing his way this quarter.
Feeds it to Davis. Over Lee. Davis with the bucket. Davis has got six in the quarter.
Well, good job finding a little opening in the defense and burying the jumper.
Here's Drake. Good on the triple.
I wasn't sure if he'd be able to keep it up, but he has. Wow.
Magic shooting at 44%. Pretty reasonable. Dishes to Aflalo. Here's Hardy. Beadrinch pulls it in. Beadrinch has got his third rebound tonight. Here's the monster. He's guarded by Davis. There's the feed to Lee. Over Vesely.
David Lee.
Lee gets the bucket. Lee's got six. 4 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. The dish now to Aflalo. Davis setting the pick for Aflalo. To the middle. Here's Hardy. The Warriors pull it in. Beadrinch has got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. Here's Drake. No good trying to beat the buzzer. So as we conclude the first half, so far fairly one-sided.
24.
The Warriors on top, opening up a huge gap. Folks, stick around here at halftime for the...
And now, brought to you by Sprint.
Welcome to two...
Welcome back, everyone, to the start of the second half. Big margin on our hands, but we'll see if that gap narrows down in the third and fourth quarters. What a game we're seeing from the monster.
All game long, he's been dialed in from deep, hitting three after three.
And his sharpshooting display should open up the floor, as they'll have to try to clamp down on him from outside, and that could open up other lanes.
Second half is underway, and here's who Lawrence Franks got on the floor. Barnes and Lee, they make up for both. The monster out there with Klay Thompson. And it's Bogut, and at the pivot spot, manning the middle.
Well, another uncontested three there. They've got to make some kind of an adjustment. I mean, they're giving up way too many open threes.
Well, the last five hoops, three have come off wide open three-pointers, Clark. So it's one thing to give up one, but if you start giving them three-pointers up in bunches, you're in big trouble.
Here's Hardy, and counting from 19 feet away.
Hardy!
6 points for him. And for those of you tuning in, we're about a minute into the second half. Here's Drake. And another three for Golden State.
Tell you what, with the three-pointers flowing, this defense is really struggling right now.
Yeah, it's a big differential in points off of threes, and they've got to do a better job of closing out defensively.
Good.
Big baby.
Davis has got 14.
Three for three. You got to like this hot start in the third quarter.
Just over a minute and a half have passed here in the third quarter.
This guy's putting on a clinic out there. Everything is sound and sharp and crisp. He's really the centerpiece of their offense.
And so it looks like the Magic will retain possession here.
23 seconds on the shot clock.
Davis sets a screen. Back to Turkaloo. Jacks up a three.
Even with that miss, they're shooting 75% coming out of the break. That's a strong start to the half.
And we're just about 2 minutes into the second half now. Drake. Step back and squared up. The Monsters got 51.
When you're hot, you're hot. This is unbelievable.
The Magic have gone 3-4 so far in the third quarter from the field. Pretty good start to the half. Turkaloo kicks to Aflalo. Working on Thompson. To the inside. Here's Nicholson. Drake corrals the miss inside. Warriors have gone 4-4 from the field since the halftime break. Terrific start to the third quarter. He dishes it to Thompson. Let's it go from deep. And another three for Golden State.
Well, if anything, Thompson has been an even better shooter in the pros than he was in college. Maybe because people aren't focused on him as much offensively. But he has a beautiful stroke, and he's a deadeye from the three-point line.
But Steve, even when he's closely guarded, he has the confidence and focus to knock it down.
He just can't get a good feel for his shot at this point. That's one of the reasons they're losing.
And another three for Golden State.
He looks good, getting it done consistently from deep.
Steve, I know you love the three ball, and he's been sharp, kind of like Steve Kerr used to be.
The basket will follow. To end the run, shot is off, and it's the Warriors taking it the other way. Second half here, we're just over 3.5 minutes into it. Kicks it to Barnes, out to Lee. Here's the monster. Davis with the double team. Just four to shoot. Hogan.
Just pouring it on and adding to this big lead.
Steve, they're playing outstanding basketball, and they've been doing it all game at both ends.
They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right. Kevin, the offense has basically been running in place.
They got to get going.
And they needed that hoop to try to stop this run.
They just seem to keep coming up empty. They've got to slow it down and get a good shot.
Back to Lee. That's good. Lee's got eight.
They can do no wrong offensively.
Everything's dropping, guys, and that confidence, it gets infectious and contagious.
Turkaloo kicks to Nicholson and stolen by Barnes. Here's the monster. Non-stop scoring machine here. Rob. Turkaloo with it. Once again off the mark, Orlando. The Warriors have gone an unbelievable 8-of-8 shooting since halftime. Must have been some kind of pep talk in that locker room. Back to Lee. Straight up. And the layup is good. Lee's got 4 points now in the quarter.
I can imagine they're going to hear an earful about this next stop. I mean, that's three straight field goals given up right in the middle of the lane. Inexcusable.
Well, defense starts at the rim. I mean, you want teams shooting the ball from the outside, and that's not happening. They're just giving up everything inside.
No good from Turkaloo. Smooth sailing for Golden State. Their defense has only allowed 6 points in the second half. Pass to Bogut. Baseline jumper. And that one's good.
Very well done that time. Found the best look possible.
The Magic shooting pretty terrible here in the third quarter at around 30%. They need this one. Gets it to go. He's got nine.
Hardy.
He can be dangerous from outside. Sure, he didn't get one to go in the first, but we know he can get on a roll and knock him down.
Back to Lee. Over Davis. No good from Lee. The Magic shooting 39% from the floor, at their best. Here's Hardy. No luck. So Golden State will take it the other way. 35 seconds left to play in the third. Here's the monster. He's guarded by a follow. And finished off by Bogut.
The defense just couldn't recover in time.
Yeah, the D pretty much went brain neutral on that one, Clark. Wouldn't you?
Yes, sir. I like that phrase.
Yeah, I don't use that phrase very often, but to me, that's what happened. He shifted the brain into neutral.
Yes, he did.
That was embarrassing.
Shot clock at 6. Turkaloo kicks to a follow. Here's Nicholson. Got it off in time. He knocks it down, but wait a minute. The officials are getting together. They may want to review this one. And not so fast. The officials are going to check that shot again and make sure they got it right before we go to the fourth.
Well, that clock was expiring just before he shot it, or so it would appear on the replay. In real time, I couldn't really tell whether he got it off in time.
And you know, as a player, it's so difficult to know exactly where the clock is. You have an idea of it, and you know you've got to get that shot off. But whether you actually got it off or not, it's tricky. I mean, I think even the player sometimes has a tough time figuring it out.
That misses would have cut it had it gone in.
Your matchup.
And at the end of the third quarter, a huge lead, and this one may already.
84.
And thanks again for joining us. Let's see what happens here in the fourth. And now our sideline reporter, Doris Burke, has a report on our Sprite uncontainable game. Hi, Doris.
Thanks, Kevin. The monster gets our uncontainable game award. No issues for him finding ways to get points on the board, and that is what he does best for this team. You know they'll keep leaning on.
Substitution on the board.
Magic have gone 6 of 12 from the field here in the fourth, and even 50%. We've got Andrew Nicholson. He's out there with a follow. Glenn Davis out there with Jameer Nelson. That's who's out there for Orlando. It's rebounded by Golden State. Well, if you're just tuning in, welcome. We've got about 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. Here's Drake. And stolen by a follow. Here's Hardy. Kicks to Davis. From 12 feet out, hits the bucket.
He's really flipped the script with this performance here in the second half.
Smooth sailing for Golden State. Here's the monster. The three. Good on the shot. The monster's got 57 points.
I'll tell you what, three-point shooting, a huge factor for them offensively.
Yeah, defensively, you've got to make an adjustment. I mean, you can't continue to collapse inside and give these guys quality looks.
Defensive and the foul out of the monster.
Scott.
And that'll be his third foul so far. So a new group on the floor for Orlando. Carl Landry's checked in for the Warriors. And it's the Magic with the ball. Here's Smith. Knocks down the step back Jay. Warriors have gone 5 of 12 from the field entering the fourth quarter. Here's Drake. And another three for Golden State.
Well, there's not a whole lot you can do when a team gets this hot from three-point land.
All you can really do is hope that they cool off. I mean, the way it's going for them in the second half here, I don't see any sign of that happening.
Redick for three. Landry grabs the miss.
Boy, even though he missed, you can't give up that kind of a look very often.
Yeah, they're lucky that they didn't get burned on that.
Less than 2 minutes remaining in the
quarter.
Here's
Drake. Another three for Golden State.
Now, this is a done deal here. They've pretty much finished this team off.
Yep, we can put this one in the books. Too much to overcome now.
Redick passes to Smith. And there's a minute 45 left in the fourth quarter. Here's Drake, and that one's good.
He has taken over this game, guys. I don't know what else you can say about him.
The Magic have gone 8 of 16 from the field in the fourth, exactly 50%. Harkless dishes to Vucevic. He feeds it to Smith. With the lead pass, Harrington. It's good, the assist that time from Smith.
Well, he earned that one. Took the hit and still found a way to knock it down.
Yeah, fantastic body control. And the will to get it done. You like that focus.
The Magic making a switch here. Vesely's checked in. Here's the monster. Six to shoot. The three is launched. They get it back. And Beadridge kicks to Forbes. Here's the monster. Passes to Forbes. Poked away. Smith outside. Drake snatches it inside.
Pretty good defense there. I mean, that's a shot that he can make, but they really challenged him.
From outside the arc. It's hauled in by the Magic.
I don't know, Clark. This looks over now.
Yeah, I agree with you. This is all but over.
The Warriors shooting is beautiful right now. 60% for the game. Pretty much everyone out there has been stroking it. Here's the three. Gets it to go.
Not much drama left in this one, guys.
No, it hasn't quite exactly been a nail biter. I mean, it's going to be a great win for them, though.
Here's Smith. Gets it to go.
They could have used this run a while ago. It may not make much difference now.
Yeah, they hit that snooze button a little too much because they showed up late to this game.
Here's Trake. Can't get it to fall. So we see the Warriors taking the game here.
Your Magic 63. The Warriors 1-9.